guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. I haven't uploaded the other videos that were old that sit on my first heist video, but yeah, this is aggressive approach, and we are obtaining the paintings. So this is gonna be very much easy. Oh, let me drive. I can drive, whatever. I owe my friend a heist. We haven't done his yet, but I owe him a heist. It's pretty easy to do, so. Yesterday I did a heist, and today I'm doing a heist, which is right now. He got the worst hacker, which he didn't know. It's his second heist, so. But, yeah. Try not to die. I never die. Well, I mean, I died my first try, so my first heist, of course. Everyone dies in their first heist. And everyone fails in their first heist. I barely die on this one, so. The same thing as Silent Sneaky. And Group of Six. That, Big Con, all of them, I barely die. Alright. Oh, whatever. These outfits I like, actually. I don't think so. But I don't know. This isn't the, armor. Or whatever it's called. I don't know. This entrance is, in my opinion, is a little bit better because the main entrance is fun, but I think this entrance is faster. Faster probably by like a minute or two, I don't know. Please look at, we have, under a minute, we're gonna be in the basement under a minute. How did he die? Don't die again. I know, I'm not stupid. What button? Which one? I'm coming. We got some time, so how about a little bonus? Today's takings haven't made it to the vault yet. Oh, what the fuck? Near you now. It's a two-room system. Find the security room, hold the access button, and send someone into the next room to grab the cash. Don't get distracted, though. Oh, I never knew about this. What the hell? This is... I never knew about this. Do I just keep it? Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Some guy behind me. Come on, when you're nearly done. It's just cash. Right. Are you nearly done? Just take the scares. Actually, yeah, this is better. Sometimes I take the stairs, sometimes I take this, but it really depends. Take care of those guns and you're at the vault. Fun fact, the security feed in here is infrared, so I can see which one of you just cut the cheese. Hey, you guys are egghead. This is it. Just a few. Yeah, main entrance is slower than this. Alright, come on. Actually, let me put body armor on. Alright, come on, come on. Let's go. Since they don't have a duffel bag, but whatever. Since they don't have a duffel bag. Oh, no, no, I have a duffel bag. Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days.
Make sure you plant them on both sides of the door. Let's only do this once.
No, you don't have to hack. It's thermal charges.
Okay, now it's a
thought you did this hack before. Oh shit. Yo, I'm freaking good at hacking. You click on my YouTube channel, I'm really good. This is thermal charges, so just place thermal charges everywhere. Yeah. Just place thermal charges. Pictures are the best. I've only gotten pictures on an aggressive approach, which is this one. Don't get all excited because of that. That's not a lot. It's like nothing. Did you have like gold or something or diamonds? You don't get gold and diamonds in the same one. No, I never got diamonds. Who's that in the background?
40 seconds.
Place the thing right here. You have thermal charges? Put it there. Put your thermal charge there. Alright, just leave. I got it. I have more health. Tell him to shut the fuck up. Fucking annoying.
That's it! Get the hell out of there or you're dead!
We're not actually dead. It starts killing you like halfway, like 5 seconds in. Or 3 seconds, whatever. Look, glitch. I don't do glitches. Yeah, I don't do glitches, but... One, two, three, oh. Alright, 3, 2, 1. So, you know, that 2.9 isn't just for us. No, it doesn't. What's her name? Everyone takes like a low percentage now because like they take less money. Yeah, but it takes like less percentage now. Alright, let me try to kill them so we don't lose money, alright? Alright, yeah, we lose money anyway, okay. Oh, what the hell? They're coming out of nowhere. Up, up, staircase, staircase. Just go up the staircase. Yeah, they give you them. Which outfits, though? Oh, you have to do the prep. Even if you don't change it to the outfit, it still gives you them. Over here. Over here. Well, I mean, it's impossible to do that on this approach. No, this is easy. Annoying us? Okay, I'm not sure if that's a real word, but okay. This is not annoying. Follow me. Oh, dude. Alright. This isn't even hard. I have to shoot the guys right here. Yeah, we don't have gold. Yeah, you're lucky your duffel bag even stays together with gold, so, you know. Just keep on going through. Oh yeah, then they start to like lose them. Because we have 5 stars. 5 stars is pretty hard to lose. 4 stars is pretty easy.
Wow, we really kicked the hornet's nest. It's amazing how fast the police response time is when the guy calling 911 is a billionaire.
Or did you get the car stuff if you did? How are you stuck? You're supposed to take that thing slow, not freaking ram that shit. Not supposed to fucking floor it right there. Supposed to go nice and easy. I want to see if we can do the elite challenge. Oh wait, we died. I'm gonna say they were at like 5th or 10 minutes. I said I want to say they were at 10 minutes, but I want to try to get the elite challenge. Maybe we could we could be at 12 minutes right now, but I don't know. Mind what? Because they're shouting us. Yeah, they shot us. Well, they're shooting us, so you know, this is the value of the painting. I don't know. Well, I think there's a glitch before we could do, like, the gold. I didn't do it, though. I never got the gold. Actually, I did try to do it, but I tried to do it with, the money, like the cash, but this didn't work. That it never worked, so. One bad thing about two-wheel drive cars that they spin out from the back. All-wheel drive cars are better. Hang on, yeah? I gotta go. So you know, you don't get the money. I left GTA. We're not gonna be able to get the money. I'm just saying, you know, we're not getting the money since I left. Yeah, you always get. Everyone gets platinum. I don't. $16.42. What do you mean, stupid? What's stupid? Yeah, what? Oh. What's stupid, the money? That's not bad. I'd be a happy person if I got 400k for 20%. I would be grateful if I got 20%. Every single time, I would be grateful. What? Seems bad. It's not bad. You didn't do any of the preps. Oh yeah, 1.8 mil, yeah, that's what I like. Oh yeah. $1.8 million, that's what I like. I like to see that $1.8 million in my account. Yeah, that's right. Yup, guys, that's the end of the video. Hopefully y'all have enjoyed. And as you see, I'm back to my original monies. Because I need to buy arena of war vehicles, but I do regret that. So, but yeah, I'm actually over my original money. But yeah, hope you guys have enjoyed. If you didn't, then too bad. But yeah, peace out.